Alright y'all, what is going on? My name is Travis Owen. This is Tea Time with Travis. In this video, I will be reacting to Taylor Swift's No Body, No Crime. I had this recommended to me by a friend. I have not heard this song. The title and stuff sounds pretty interesting. So I'm interested to see how this goes. So subscribe to the channel. You never know when I'm gonna post new stuff. Suggest something for me to listen to, react to. I would love to check it out. Comment in the comments, and usually I respond back. And yeah, let's check this one out. He did it. Come on now, fellas, you know they're gonna catch you.
Fidelity, she says that ain't my Merlot on his mouth. That ain't my jewelry on our joint account. No, there ain't no doubt. I think I'm gonna call him out.
Oh, and you're buying another lady.
I think he did it, but I just can't prove it. I think he did it, but I just
I think he did it too, Estes.
He did it. Esty wasn't there. Tuesday night at Olive Garden, at her job or anywhere. He reports his missing wife. And I noticed when I passed his house, his truck has got some brand new tires. And his mistress moved in. Sleeps in Esty's bed and everything. Well, there ain't no doubt. Somebody's gotta catch him out.
We got a whole ass mystery here on our hands. He did do it.
He did. Good thing my daddy made me get a boating license when I was 15. And I've cleaned enough houses to know how to cover up a scene. Good thing Esty's sister's gonna swear she was with me.
She was with me, dude.
Good thing his mistress took out a big life insurance policy. They think she did it, but they just can't prove it.
You sneaky, sneaky little devil.
They think she did it, but they just can't prove it. She thinks I did it, but she just can't prove it.
All right now, you mess with Taylor and you mess with Esty, you're gonna get got, allegedly. That was pretty sweet. I like this dark side of Taylor Swift. Come on, Taylor, come on. Yes. I dig that. All right, y'all, that was No Body, No Crime by Taylor Swift. If you have something that you think I should watch or react to, let me know in the comments. Subscribe to the channel, like the videos, check out my other stuff, and I will see you on the next one.